picture, the final blow hits you. Somebody else gets what you wanted again. You know it's all the same, another time and place, repeating history, and you're getting sick of it. But I believe in whatever you do, and I'll do anything to see it through, because these things will change. Can you feel it now? These walls that they put up to hold us.
Education to me means freedom, because the more that you learn and know, the more you're able to decide for yourself about issues and topics, and you don't have to rely on anybody else. You can do your own research. You can find out things through the web and in the libraries, and it gives you freedom to make up your own mind, to choose your own way.
Education means to me empowerment. It means social mobility. It means a future. Education is probably the single most important thing to give us what we want in the future, to give us our careers, to give us financial stability and security, to get us to have what we want as adults. I think education is, you know, the reason why the United States is as powerful as it is, because we've always had value for education, free public education.
Pedagogy to me is something that is extremely important in life, because it gives us knowledge, and if we don't learn, we can't succeed in life. I think that even the people who struggle with learning have the ability to learn something to get through life. You learn from the minute you're born. I think that it is knowledge, and knowledge is power, and to me that's why education is so important.
Fight ain't fair, but we're getting stronger now.